Hello everyone. Today I'm going to tell you the story of a wishing chair adventure, a daring school rescue by Enid Blyton. There are two kids called Peter and Molly. They met a pixie called Binky who had a magic wand. They even have a wishing chair. One day they put flying ointment on their toys and they fly away. So they take their wishing chair to the place where they have gone. But they reach Mr. Grimm's school for bad pixies and brownies. Mr. Grimm refuses to return the toys. As he stole them, he plans to sell them to his friend, Magician Sly Boots. But luckily, Binky has a lot of friends. One of his friends, the King of Toyland, who is a teddy bear, raised an army. And they marched to the school of Mr. Grimm. There a soldier told that he was going to cut off Mr. Grimm's beard. It was a long one and Mr. Grimm was quite proud of it. So he begged for him not to do it. And the soldier said, "Bring the toys that you stole and we'll forgive you." And so the toys were handed back to Peter and Molly. The wishing chair rose as the children left. And Mr. Grimm was looking quite shaken up. But no one was sympathetic for him. Even Molly, who had the same feeling for everyone, not even her. I hope you enjoyed the story. It's quite interesting, really. Mr. Grimm is quite frightening, just like his name. It's a thrill to read it and I recommend it for all those who love magic and adventure. Thank you.